Before Creedence did it, it was Dale Hawkins' team.